Hey guys, Bonto 1925, you're playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we'll be taking off from here, just beside Kai Tak. But yeah, we're just trying to get kind of past the little breakwater there until then I'll start getting her powered up. Yeah, ignore that, it just does that whenever I try to get this thing going. And then I get the feeling if I start these engines. Ah, shoot. I think we can. Yeah, we can use differential thrust to get out of here. Nope. Okay. Okay, slightly weird order, but that's fine. Flaps. That's another thing to check. Yeah, the engines do go up to full RPM. Yeah, we're gonna be fine. We're not gonna hit the breakwater or Kai Tak itself. Does seem to be turning left a little, so I'm just putting a bit of right rudder just to keep us going fairly straight down the bay. Yeah, we're flying over to India basically, so this is going to be quite a long flight. Up more. I think to be fair, you usually need to be around like 50% for this thing to actually. There we go. So, you guys, I'll pause the video here and I'll see you once we get our approach into the west coast of India. See you then. Okay, guys, we're descending into Trivandrum. If I really wanted to, I could try to land in there, but that feels more like a swampy branch than anything else. Got the flaps trimmed down. If we're not trying to aim for a specific thing, we're just landing off the coast. And we'll just land alongside the beach. Our next leg will take us from here to Dubai. Yes, I'm well aware this is an extremely steep rate of descent. We're now 2,000 feet from the ground. friends were not going to accidentally beat yourselves, because that wouldn't be a fun time. Juice. Sent through up, starting to climb too much. Goes up. There we go. I think that was one of the better landings, to be honest. See, I'm gonna off this, I'm gonna shut her down. And then I'm going just get us towed in somewhere and button towed into